breaking news. Charleston police say the crash that they're currently on the scene of on Maybank Highway on Johns Island leaves one person dead. Here is a live look at that scene. Police say a Nissan Altima was traveling on the Sono River Bridge when the driver lost control, ran off the side of the road and hit a tree. You can see some of the lights there on scene. Now, the driver was not wearing a seatbelt and was thrown from the car. They died there at that scene.